Hurry up!
I guess the clams, hurry up!
So guys, what's up? It's THWGvlogs here, and welcome to the first episode of our Clash of Clans Let's Play. So this is not going to be like the Let's Play that's going to go on for like 200 videos and stuff like that. Pretty much each video is going to be around, at most, around like 15 minutes maybe. This is the first video, and firstly, I want to apologize for what I'm recording with, because at the moment, I'm recording with my phone, because I don't have a screen recorder, but as soon as I get a good screen recorder and my own actual gaming laptop, then we'll do a proper series, but for now, this is just one that's going to come out whenever, like, it might come out every Sunday or something like that, I'm not really sure at the moment, but this is, like, the first actual Let's Play that I've done that's going to be easy, because with the Minecraft Let's Play that I was meant to do last year with Jaden, pretty much I don't have a laptop and I need to buy the actual Minecraft. Luckily, I'm saving up for it and I nearly have enough, which is good. And as soon as I buy the actual Minecraft, then I just need a computer. So, yeah, hopefully I'll be able to do that. Plus, there's other things I actually need for doing it. And luckily, Clash of Clans is installing right now, so I'll be back with you as soon as it's downloaded. And then we'll be able to play it. But by the way, we're playing on my second Clash of Clans account. And yeah, it's gonna be fun. So I'll see you soon. Okay, so we've got some wizards here.
Okay, let's go. It's so hard. Okay, hang on. Attack. Let's attack.
Let's attack these green pieces of.
Like, I'm gonna put two wizards down. That should do it.
Yeah, because that's gonna beatbox the shit out of that cannon. And then they're gonna go for the town hall and we're gonna get there. It says to put down all your wizards, but I'm gonna save three of them for our next raid. Yeah, we did it. Shame. Goblins lost, lol. Okay. Wow, nice going. Now we need to get this village into fighting shape. Yeah, let's. Oh, okay. That was fail. I'll just put that there. Okay. Okay. Sorry about this. It's just like I'm looking at the phone screen, making sure that you guys can see. Oh, and by the way, guys, we're gonna see if we can get the third builder's hut. I don't actually have it on my Town Hall 5 account, but I'm gonna see if we can get it on this account. Okay, can go. We're gonna put it. I'm just gonna put it at the leaf now. I don't care. I'm gonna get that gold. Okay. Three, two, one, boom, boom. Okay, so it's a gold storage. I can just go next to it like that. Eventually, like, at the end of the video, when I finish recording, I'm going to change around the base so it's a bit better. And we want to see if we can get to town all three in this video. That would be awesome. Yeah, I don't know if it's going to go there. It's going to be all messy for now. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm just going to put my phone a bit close to the screen. I can't wait to get a proper screen recorder. Seriously. We'll get the gravestone. Okay. Oh, damn. I keep on clicking on the wrong thing. I'm like that. Okay, so I'm just going to hold that down. Eight. Oh, we're not waiting 2 minutes, so that's one gem we've spent. Okay. Look at the wizards and the barbarians in the camp. It's so cool. Oh, we can't do that. Oh, it's sad. Okay. I just gotta send all of my barbarians. I really don't care that much. Like, pretty much only two of them are gonna die from Arch Tower. Yeah, only two died. Damn. What I hate about the barbarians is, like, level one, they're so slow. I have level two barbarians on my other account, and they're so awesome right now. Lol. And I'm moving the phone, so I'm really sorry about the quality of this video. You probably can't even hear me, lol. Yeah, where's my finger? Yeah. Okay. Let's say. I'm trying to think of a good name. Let's do Howling Wolf Gamer. Is it gonna have Gamer? No, just Gamer. Okay, we'll just do Howling Wolf 26.
Hallelujah. Okay. So we can upgrade our town hall. Then I take 15 seconds anyway, so. Oh, shoes. So sorry about that, guys. So sorry. Okay. Goody. Okay, let's see the thing. So we're going to go towards level 2. Okay, what we're going to do first. Okay, I missed out on that, but I don't really care. Okay. So we're just going to let them heck away at that. Let's see if we have a Christmas tree on this account. My cat's growling. Muffin, it's alright. You're very little cat. You're so rude sometimes. I apologize. Okay. This goes like half an hour. We might have to use up some gems. But let's get rid of some of the... Actually, wait, no, cancel. We're not going to get... We'll get rid of the mushrooms because they're like only 100 elixir. And that's like the cheapest thing to remove. So we'll see if we can get some gems. And then we're going to build some more things. Yeah, we got 3 gems from that. So, I don't know. Oh, yeah, Grand Warden. Yeah, no one cares about Grand Warden. I don't. He just reminds me of Donald Trump. I don't even live in America, lol. Okay. So we'll get that building. We might have to gem that up here. Okay, well, we got some free gems from that anyway. Only 2 damn gems, though. Okay, so now we need to see if we can get 4,000 upgrade town hall in this video. Might be able to. Build another gold mine. Out of the video is when I'm gonna be doing most of like our upgrades and stuff. Because I think it's a lot easier if I do it outside the video. And this video is already 5 minutes long, so I hope you're enjoying it so far. I'm kind of enjoying making it, and I say kinda because I don't know if you guys are enjoying it. And if you guys enjoy it, then I enjoy it. If you don't, then I don't. Well, technically I do, because I'm enjoying it right now. Lol. Yeah. Oh, I forgot we had 2 bubbles. Lol. Calm down, little kitty. Okay, so I've got a new cannon. Yeah. Oh, damn, wrong one. It says... Archer Tower, where? What the Archer Tower here, because there's not much defense over there. Okay. Look at the little cannons. They're so small compared to the ones I have, lol. Okay, and then we're going to build these walls. We'll see how many we can build. For now, I'm just going to go like this. For me, it's always felt like building walls around your village takes just forever. And it does. It really does. Sometimes I don't know why I damn not do it. But then again, you kind of have to. Oh, okay. Oops. Okay, well, we need more gold, so. That means gems. We need a gem you up. Oh, I think I'll take. It'll take a little bit longer. Okay, there we go. We have full armor camps. Let's go take. Get 1,000. Damn, I didn't realize it. Things get 1. Okay, there we go. We probably didn't really need to use up that wizard, but, yeah, we didn't need to use the wizard. Why do I do that? Because I'm an idiot. And there's a bomb, like, that thing is like an Easter egg because there's a bomb there. Okay, well, that was a pretty simple raid. Okay, so let's train up some troops. Why did I do that? See, I'm such an idiot sometimes. Okay. That's gonna take 5 minutes. But we can build the rest of our... Why am I getting clicking on army? I'm so sorry, guys. We can build like 5 more anyway. Okay, so now we're going to gem these guys up. And we are going to do Rocky 4 and we're going to see... Never mind, we're not doing Rocky 4. I don't think we can do it really. Sorry. So sorry, guys. Okay, let's find a match. Okay. I hate the new shield thing. Kind of cool though. Okay, this is like 430. We'll do overkill, but let's see if we can find a better one. 430, that's got 2,000 and his cannons don't seem to be the best level. So, we could do this one, we could give it a go. Should we give it a go, guys? I think we can. He has no mortar, so we can just go, like, overkill here. Okay, so we're not going to put our wizard down, so a little later. As you can see, our barbarians are kind of idiots because they go all around the outside. So I might send in a wizard over here because I think we might need him. Look at him shooting his fireballs. And fireball. I like my wizards. They're nearly level 2 on my other account. One time when I get my screen recorder on my phone, I'll show you them. Yeah, I think I'm going to fail this raid. Although, I do think that that wizard might be out of that cannon's range. I sure hope he is. Probably after this guy. Yeah, he's in the cannon's range now. So he's going to die. Yeah, they don't really have that much health. That's what annoys me, yeah. But we did get quite a lot of elixir from that, which is good. We got 1,000 gold, so it's not really that bad. And trophies don't really matter when you're, like, only this much into the game anyway. The only time you should actually be thinking about trophies is, like, when you're at least... Why do I keep clicking on that? I'm so sorry, guys. But I know that on some of my accounts, I think about trophies... Like, on my Town Hall 5 account... I just thought that at the start of the game that I need to get as many trophies as possible. And that is kind of true. Let's get overkill on the space. Let's get the gold. Oh, they're going for Alexa. And the barracks, okay. I thought that would have been a bit smarter. We're probably going to have full Alexa storage after this. I don't know if they're going to go for that gold storage. They're not going for gold storage. Oh, yes, some of them are. Go, guys, go. Go, barbarians. Go, you naughty little barbarians. Look, that cannon can, like, shoot them through the gold storage. That's crazy. Lol. We nearly have enough gold, though, which is good. So, yeah. But it doesn't really... Yeah, we filled up our elixir storage. So, now we can just train some more troops after this. Okay, there we go. And we're going to upgrade this one. Because we nearly have enough elixir, so we only need like 800 more elixir, so I think we could find a really good base to attack that doesn't have a mortar. This one has a mortar, so like doesn't have a mortar. Okay, so we need like 800, probably. Well, now we need like 1,000. Yep, I did just swear, guys. But most children know how to swear anyway, so it doesn't really matter that much. Look how many people have just, like, given up on the game. Where's this guy's... Oh, my gosh. Damn, kitty! I think we can keep 8 for up here. Let's see how much gold we can pick up from this guy. Because it doesn't seem to be that much in his actual storage, so... Yeah, like, we have enough for our upgrade now. But I'm going to see how far they can get into this actual base. They've got 20% so far, which is actually pretty good. So I'm just going to run out. What are they attacking? Looking around, there's a barbarian there. He's dead. That barbarian's dead. So we just have barbarians up here attacking the wall. And I think there's like one left. Yeah, there's just that one left. But we have filled up our... it's alright, kitty cat. We filled up that, so now that's gonna take 3 hours. And we're nearly to the end of the episode anyway, guys. So, yeah. I think we've done pretty well today. So, by the time you come back, that town hall should be done. That should be done. And, yeah, that's the end of the episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, now give it a big fat thumbs up. And comment down below if you want me to continue this Clash of Clans series on this account, because I don't really know if you want me to continue it. If you want me to continue it, I will continue it, but if you don't, then there's really no point. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Peace out, guys.